Peace and blessings, almighty Mother Earth. It's your boy, Brick Case, and you've woken yet again to partake in your eternal essence. Just now, my friends and I, Pete Rock and Nas, would like to take this opportunity to address the global community of brothers and sisters behind the issue of climate change. On Mother Earth, we seek to do better and pray that we'll make right of our mismanagement of your beautiful garden. Peace and blessings.
Fog in the air, don't care till it has gray skies, give or take eyes in that
atmosphere.
It's getting hot in here. Last 100 years. It's getting hot in here. Last 100 years. Plus 7 degrees and a global warming on the floor. Fog in the air, don't care till it has gray skies, give or take eyes in that asthma. What's next from the effects of green gases? Carbon dioxide is applied from the masses. Everybody want a big car, big truck. Statement saying they make a big buck. Drive all day, flash it to retirement. Don't care what the fumes doing to environment. So how much can the planet of Earth take? Last 100 years, ice cap disappears. And nobody cares till it's 80 in the winter and the trees stop budding. Coastal line flooding. Got chemical waste all over the place. And the planet Earth heating at a critical pace. So this is dedicated to the world is a warning. Danger, the global warming on a whole
world is dead.
What's going on, player? What you doing to the ozone layer?
Whose world is this?
Solution over here, smog in the air, frontin' like you don't care.
Whose world is this?
Question the asses, can we chill with them greenhouse gases?
Yo, whose world is this?
Getting hot, better warn them, if not die from the global warming on them.
Steadily we damaging the ecosystem. More ways than one, too many to list them. If it ain't pollution to come from a fisherman, then men littering with vehicle emission. I'ma ask you here if you're thinking atmosphere, what the humans are doing to the atmosphere. The planet taking the bruise, of course we lose. So we gotta use something other than fossil fuel, like solar, hydro, what they call ethanol. Need a better method, y'all, for nothing is left at all. We gotta order in life, we'll make shorter in the world we
contaminate the drinking water.
And the scientists saying for real, you better chill. If you don't see the effects, your grandkids will. The best thing for us is to preserve the forest. I mean, think green, where the chorus at?
Whose world is this? What's going on, player? What you doing to the ozone layer?
Whose world is this?
Pollution over here, smog in the air, frontin' like you don't care.
Whose world is this?
Question the asses, can we chill with them greenhouse gases?
Yo, whose world is this?
Getting hot, better warn them, if not die from the global warming on them.
On the planet Earth, life won't last on it. Especially if we keep putting trash on it. Later on, when the smog is smothered, you just blame dude with the gas, guzzle a plus. Ice cap melt and erase your sea level. According to the data, heat bound to get greater. Change for the better now, never mind later. Cause later on, ozone layer like gone. So, how much can the planet of Earth take? Last 100 years, ice cap disappears. And nobody cares till it's 80 in the winter. And the trees stop budding, coastal line flooded. And scientists saying for real, you better chill. If you don't see the effects, your grandkids will. The best thing for us is to preserve the forest. You know what I mean? Think green, where the chorus at? Whose world is this?
What's going on, player? What you doing to the ozone layer?
Whose world is this?
Pollution over here, smog